My Black is Beautiful by Kaitlin Price. I'm Black, so there's automatically rifles pointed at my head. I'm Black, so I can't hold hands with my brothers and sisters because they all want me dead. I'm a threat, a menace to society. They don't care about me. Blue lights, red lights is all I see. And no lie, a little spark of fear strikes into me. It's like a game of roulette these days. I never know who will survive or who will be out cold. The children don't say they want to be police officers or judges anymore. They see what you see, a world not fit for them. A world that only shows them being put in their place as the inferior race. But here's the headline for the week. Say it loud and say it proud, because you are not weak. Little Black girl, when they say you aren't good enough, don't believe them, because you will exceed them. Little Black boy with the naps and no potential, you are an epiphany of all that is Black and all that is original. I scream to my people, don't give up, don't surrender. It took us a long time to get here, and I refuse to be stuck in the chains of restraint that will kill all of my faith and bring me back to the days where I was just a thing. And since I'm a Black woman, all the odds are against me. No matter how hard I try to succeed, I will be knocked down by society. But I will continue to rise and continue to get up. I have too much of everything, too much emotion, too much hair, and too much Black. I'm Black, and I'm tired of being dehumanized, criminalized, and criticized. I'm Black, and I'm proud.